People are recovering following a drive-by shooting in Duquesne. Happened around 5 this evening along Priscilla Street. Investigators say they found three people, a 30-year-old man, 27-year-old woman, and a 25-year-old man. All had been shot on the front porch of a home there. Another 30-year-old man was found down the street. Police say a blue Ford Fusion drove up and began shooting.